actrițele, muzica, soundtrack-ul și coreografia. Da, a fost o nebunie.
M-am lăsat fără cuvinte.
Am zis că o să fac festivalul ăsta să fie o tradiție în fiecare an.
The people that are really alive and cheerful and energetic.
I mean, people love experimental cinema in Bucharest.
So grateful to be here. Looks like a great program. I'm excited to see how it plays out.
Which is also the pleasure with experimental film. You can look at it from totally different sides and then your heart goes for something very strong.
And it felt like the audience was very receptive to the programs and were interested, you know, and were engaging afterwards with questions and comments.
I really feel like it's the new generation and it's coming and exciting times to be in.
Am cunoscut oameni foarte mișto la Bies. Cunosc în continuare, oamenii se mai schimbă.
Deși sunt fețe noi și diferite, înăuntru se întâmplă același lucru.
BF într-un cuvânt.
Inovator.
Minunat.
Lovely.
Haunting.
Brilliant.
Aduce așa oamenii împreună.
Days after I saw some of these movies, I kept thinking about them. I had flashbacks.
So it's my first day, but I'm really excited to watch everything.
I was very warmly welcomed, and so I feel very comfortable, and I look very much forward to watch films tomorrow.
Mă bucur că în continuare se întâmplă lucrul ăsta.
I think that the festival has really sort of developed a very solid audience here for experimental cinema.
The titles are very catchy, very intense, and but then below it there is a very good theoretical description what each theme is about, so I really like that. It gives a guidance to the audience and it puts the films into a special context, so you get also a special view on the film. I think it's a very good thing.
It also gives me the hope that we will be able to continue this collaboration between Berlinale and BF in the future.
E primul festival la care lucrez și mă bucur că am început la BF.
More pleasure than work, I would say.
Întrebări?
Have the courage to find new ways to refresh our perspectives on age-old questions again and again.
We had to negotiate a lot. After all, it wasn't a compromise.
We talked very serious with each other and appreciated what everyone has to say or what's the opinion of everyone.
I think we've had a very good experience. I think we're quite like-minded, actually. We've had a few debates, of course.
It was really inspiring to hear the arguments of the other members, of Angelica and Bianca.
Let's bring the truth